Yo guys, what is up? Davis here. Today I'm making a video for you guys about Halo Astro 2. It's kind of like a review video. I've done a few module review videos, but I haven't really posted a lot about modules and stuff like that. This one is actually going to be on my website. I didn't make this. I'm not a seller of it, but it's a Halo module. And I was talking to Cookie, which is Slim Shady Mods. That's his kick right there, actually. So if you want to buy it, you can message him. But I was talking to him earlier, and he told me that not everything is working in it just yet, and it's still being updated. But everything for Halo Reach works, and I've tested it. So, you know, Halo Reach, you know, I can vouch that it does work. So I'm going to go ahead and open it up. You got like contact info and sellers. I can't show you now because it's not opening, but the sellers are Who's Ever Thread Zero is one of the sellers, and then Slim Shady is one of the sellers, which is Cookie and Kick. That's his kick right there. So I think the tool was like $5 or $10 or something like that. A while back, I bought it like a year ago, and it was like $5, I think. So, you know, the tool is definitely worth it if you're a Halo fan and stuff like that. So, but yeah, there's also another tool that I was, it's really complicated to learn how to use, and there's not really many videos on it, but it's called Assembly, and you can like do pretty much everything through that tool, but it's really complicated to learn how to use and stuff. Yeah, just wait for that to open. There we go. So this is the tool. It's kind of nice to look and everything. This is all the updates. So yeah, it's pretty sweet. Let me just show you everything. And then I'm gonna play a game of Halo Reach and show you guys that it actually works. For Halo 4, he told me that some of the stuff doesn't work. This does work, and the unlock all works. Both of those work. XEX. I don't think the IP player works for Halo 4, but he told me these first two maps work. So I didn't get to try it out because I didn't get to play those maps online. So, but. He said the first two maps for Halo 4 work, so I'd give that a try. So Halo Reach, let me just walk you guys through everything, show you it real fast. And all this stuff does work. I guess this isn't finished yet, but let's see. You got downloads with Halo 3 modded XEX, which I have up here. That just has aimbot and stuff. And then the Halo Reach modded XEX. Let me actually click that. I'm not sure what that actually has in it. Hopefully it has like hopefully it's just like the Halo 3 one has an aimbot and stuff. That'd be sweet. Fallout XEX. It probably doesn't have aimbot, but it doesn't matter. I'm gonna go ahead and play a game of Halo Reach just to show you guys it works. So default.xex. Also, if you guys want to check out some more mod tools, you can go to my website. I'm still updating it, but you can go to my website, which is sharkyscustoms.com. And let's see, go to downloads. And I'm going to be updating this thing right here, like, all day today. So, mod tools. Right now, I just have Project Gucci in there. But I'll have more stuff soon. And then I'm going to have a lot of stuff in mod menus when I get a chance today. So, yeah, be sure to check that out. I'm going to have a lot of free tools and stuff on there as well. But, yeah, let's get started and like showing you guys what's up with this tool. It's pretty sweet. If you're like a real Halo fan like I am, you know, you're gonna love this tool. Alright, so I'm gonna play snipers because I love snipers. So, let's go ahead. And the credit, let me show you, the credit limit, I've already reached my credit limit. Alright, let's see if the IP pooler works right here. The IP pooler does work, it's kind of like people that do anything. Yeah, this right here works, but I've already reached my credit limit, so if I keep clicking that, you know, you can see the rank going up. But it doesn't save, because I already reached the credit limit today, which is 200,000. So, like, tomorrow, after the 24 hours is up, you can do this again and bring yourself up. So, um, 100% armor completion, that works. I mean, accommodation. Unlock campaign missions. Oh, shit, let's go hemorrhage, please. Damn it. I know the set gamer tag changer works. Fuck me, why? Okay, well, we're playing shitty Zealot, or Zealot, whatever that is. Okay, so we're gonna click Zealot, or Zealot, whatever the fuck it is. And I'm gonna turn on aimbot. I'm gonna wait till it loads up. So aimbot. And then shit. Okay. Do sprint speed. Oh yeah, that works. Sure. That dude is laggy as shit. Fuck yeah. Picks up the triple actually, sorry. That should have been in my over. It's the overkill. Fuck, give me the kill attack. Come on. The kill attack is right there. Damn it. Damn it, everyone quit. They're just garbage. Let me boot that bitch. Alright guys, this is warm, so I'm gonna leave. Cause I like wanna show you guys what's up, like, for real. I wanna get like uncaged or something. I can get like a Killianaire on that. One uncaged and stuff. There you go, there's some IPs. That's actually my real IP right there. Or that's my VPN, sorry. But that's my actual VPN IP. Okay, snipers countdown for kills. Let's go, son. So I'm gonna turn aimbot on, and that's really all I like to do. So. Nine to zero. I was so close to that triple. Picks up the triple, jumps down, gets the over, gets the kill tag. Shit, I'm on fire, son. Perfection. So, yeah, guys, that's hit reach for you, and all that stuff does work. My people are pressing problem somewhere. I don't know why that stuff's working. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was pretty fun. I love Halo, so you guys be sure to watch that. This video I'm making right now, it's Halo Reach Zombies vlog. Like the thing was intense. Like I got like 124 kills in zombies, and I like didn't die. I don't think. And I had unlimited ammo and everything, and it was sweet, so be sure to look at that. If you guys want to purchase the tool, remember who I told you to go look at. You got the contact info right here. Credits. Some Shady Mods, which is a cookie guy. Cookie 28111, that's his kick, so if you guys want to message him to buy the tool, be sure to do that. It's a great tool. He's still updating it. But, yeah, guys, I hope you have a great day. Peace out.